What is leg pain? Pain occurs when nerves respond to stimuli such as high levels of pressure, high or low temperatures, and chemicals which can be released by tissue damage. Leg pain can be sharp, dull, numbing, tingling, burning, radiating, or aching. Injury sustained during a sports game or in an accident is normally acute and traumatic. The person can often identify the cause. Some sports injuries build up over time, such as repetitive sprains, injuries, and stress fractures. Traumatic injuries can also become long-term or chronic. Problems if the individual does not rest or seek treatment. Causes. Leg pain can mostly be classified as neurological, musculoskeletal, or vascular, or these can overlap. Different causes of leg pain can have similar symptoms. Getting a correct diagnosis increases the chances of receiving appropriate treatment, if necessary. Jogging and running can create repetitive impact forces that overload muscles and tendons. Heavy pressure, for example, from a fall, can lead to fractures. Some fractures are easily and immediately visible with severe bruising, swelling, and deformation. These normally receive urgent medical attention. This produces knee pain during downhill running. It is caused by the inflammation of popliteus tendon, which is important for knee stability. A. Home treatment. Many cases of leg pain can be resolved at home without medical intervention. Number 1. Stretching and massaging the leg. Number 2. If serious causes of cramps have been ruled out, self-help measures can be appropriate. Number 3. Painkillers will not improve leg cramps because they start suddenly, but stretching and massaging the muscle may help. Exercise and a healthful diet are beneficial. Those who have a treatment plan for a cardiovascular or other condition should follow it carefully. Number 5. Leg pain has many different causes and the symptoms often overlap. If they persist, worsen, or make life difficult, the individual should see a doctor. B. To relieve the pain when cramps occur. Hold the toe and pull it up towards the body while straightening the leg. Walk around on heels until the cramp eases off. C. To prevent cramps. Always stretch and warm up before and after exercising. Avoid dehydration by drinking 8 to 12 glasses of water a day. Regularly stretch and massage the legs. Sports injury treatment. Minor sports injuries such as leg sprains and strains can be treated with rice. Rest to prevent further injury and allows healing time to reduce swelling. Ice to reduce swelling, inflammation and pain. Applied for up to 20 minutes wrapped in a cloth, not directly on the skin. Compression. Use an elastic bandage, firmly but not tightly wrapped, to reduce the swelling and pain. Elevation. Lift the leg above the level of the heart so that gravity assists with training to reduce swelling and pain.